No.
Now that you've gotten your feet wet again and you've been back for more than half a season, just first off, before we get into anything, how nice has it been for you to get back out on the field?
Oh, you know, that's amazing. I love playing football. It's just my passion. So it's just great being back out here, especially making plays for the team. It's always what I wanted to do.
You know, there's been a lot of talk, especially from Coach Mac this year, about your level of maturity and that he feels that you were maybe a kid before and really grew up. I also know that you had a kid in that time. What did that teach you, and kind of what has fatherhood done for your overall mentality?
You know, it's just maturity for me, you know. I have to set an example for him, so the things I do always have to be right, or else he's just going to follow my footsteps. So everything I do just has to be the right thing.
How tough is that to manage family, school, and football?
It's very tough. It's stressful at times, but you know, I still love life. I enjoy it, so it's what we all have to do something.
I imagine that makes you a little more resilient too.
Yeah.
You know, it's because when you know you have that person relying on you, you know you can't.
Yeah, definitely. You know, I'm always out here. Sometimes I come into practice feeling a little bad, but then once I step out on the field, I like, no, I gotta work today. Gotta get this money, so that's what I gotta do.
Speaking, you know, you just said it. So how much of your mentality changed of I need to support and provide?
Oh, yeah. It definitely all changed because that's all I'm doing. That's my mindset now.
And you've had a very good individual season so far. Are you happy with your individual? We'll talk about team. Are you happy with your individual progress?
Right? Yeah, I'm a little happy. I feel like I could do a lot better. Uh-huh. There's a lot of things I could change, but yeah, I'm kind of happy with what I got right now.
It seems like you brought more physicality this time around. It seems like you're definitely faster this time around. What have you noticed in your own game, and where do you feel like you still need to improve?
You know, I need to improve on my eyes. Just like staying in the right coverage, doing the right things on the field. And yeah, that's my biggest needs for improvement.
Has this season been frustrating, overly frustrating for this team? I got the sense that it wasn't disappointed or upset, it was mad. It was mad that things didn't go your way. There's a phrase that Tad Boyle, basketball coach, always uses that says success isn't given, it's earned. And it seems like from the comments from some of the seniors after the game, maybe that was a lesson this team needed to take.
Yeah, you know, we after those three losses in a row, you know, we was all mad. It was just frustrating for all of us, but we can't just give up now. We got to step up. We still got a whole season ahead of us. We can still make big things happen. So, you know, we're just working hard every day out here.
So with that mentality and knowing that the defense gave up over 1,000 yards in the last two games, how do you correct on that and build moving forward?
Just come back out here and practice and just keep working on it till it's fixed.
Has it been a situation where you've seen the guys really motivated to make those corrections?
Oh, yeah. You know, we've been in a film study a lot and just out here on the field just doing the right things.
What's it like watching film as a DBs group?
You know,
are you just with the safeties or are you
with
everybody?
We're mostly all together.
Okay.
But it takes a while, you know. We're always in there the longest, I'd say, because we always have to study the most, so yeah.
Talk about the challenges that Luke Falk presents, because that guy seems like he can be a thorn in your heel for most of the afternoon.
Definitely. He'll definitely check out of whatever play they got, depending on our coverage, so he's got to be on top of everything.
It's a 9:45 local time kickoff. Is there anything differently you have to do to kind of keep yourself hyped up a little bit later, maybe get some more rest during the day?
We're going to be at the hotel, so we're going to be sleeping. We'll be well rested for the game. We'll be ready.